Retired teacher is running to represent Wisconsin's 10th Senate District.
Paul Hambleton is the current chair of the St. Croix County Democratic Party. According to a news release, he is also a union organizer and former business owner.
These are pictures from his campaign announcement today. Senate District 10 encompasses St. Croix, Pierce, Pepin, and Buffalo counties, as well as a portion of Trempealeau and Dunn counties. The district is currently represented by Senator Rob Staff Schultz, a Republican from New Richmond.